Residents say the landslides were caused by lines of weakness established within the various pieces of land adjacent to the water flume line belonging to Kilembe Mines Limited. Over 20 homesteads were largely affected, having registered destruction of property, gardens, houses, graves, among others. Many have been left stranded.
These are the people who have no jobs, who only depend on our lands. The small portions of land, it is what we get school fees for our children, it is where we get food, it's where we get everything. So I don't know, when we've lost this, what should we, that means we're going to die.
My three goats that were grazing beside the house and two pigs were killed. I also have 7 children and 13 grandchildren that I have to take care of, but I am currently stranded with no help. I buried my daughter-in-law in June last year, but her grave was destroyed along with the banana plantation.
It's 1 week. It has caused 2 landslides. And in this very year, 2024, it has caused 5 landslides. The serious one is the one which occurred yesterday. That one misplaced 3 households and has destroyed the gardens of 17 people.
The residents are dissatisfied with what they termed as negligence of the management at Kilembe Mines. Many were also dissatisfied with the previous compensation strategies. Residents and leaders have threatened to petition Kilembe Mines Limited in court and further asked Kilembe Mines to rehabilitate the worn-out equipment.
Happened due to Kilembe Mines Limited water leakages. It is their ignorance that has caused this. Because we have reported continuously about these leakages, they don't want to know, they don't want to listen, to make compensation. Failure to do so, we are going to court with immediate effect.
I've agreed with the Kilembe Mines that it should stop generating power until it works on the leakages, and now we are on the plan of compensating the farmers whose crops and households were destroyed, that they be compensated, and if they are compensated, we shall also encourage them to relocate.
However, Kilembe Mines staff who were at the site to examine the damages declined to comment on the matter. Story compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.